Tell me why, tell me why. It's so hard to say goodbye. And when I get inside my heart.
Alright, hope you got fat tired.
This is a little Costa Rica up here.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Ow! Yay!
Tell me why all my videos have me in the water and us drinking and cussing.
Yeah, we gotta stop this one in the video.
What are the odds right now that there's a shark?
You know what?
In this lake.
I'm gonna say no, just because, like, if there are, it's gonna be like deep. We're on the cement beach.
He wants to race.
Nah. Chicago's pretty cool though. Definitely recommend if you come out here, cement beach. Take the cement beach.
Yeah. Tell me why. Tell me why.
Oh, okay, you're passing me.
Ah! This guy flying.
Oh man, I thought it was PJ. Holy shit.
Ooh!
You right?
Long story short, this couple's walking in the bike lane. She sees me coming from her left, over jumps to the right into the grass where AJ's already aiming to get around them, and he slams into her going 15-20 miles per hour. I didn't get on video, but this was so funny. This was pretty bad.
Whoever was in front.
Me.
Like,
holy shit, your arm, dude, your whole body.
I mean, yeah, I was going like 30 miles an hour. But whoever was in front went left,
and then yeah, I went
she
left.
Was so scared by you going by, she jumped
I
right.
I saw her jump.
And I anticipated her jumping right, and like I was like,
you were already.
I was already in the dirt, but she was like, get the fuck out of the way, and she literally went into me.
We're on the northeast side of Chicago. We're riding through the town. It's like 12 o'clock at night, but I don't know. Still a lot of people out here, but we're just gooning. We just went for a good bike ride, played some basketball. I don't know, we're just chilling, we're about to go back to Pete's. He's got a
guarantee we ride.
Yeah, he's got a big basketball game. Nah, not basketball, soccer game tomorrow. So we'll see how that turns out. Hopefully we don't get hit by a car right here. We're good. We're Gucci. Look at this. We in the middle of the road because that's how we go out here. Bike gang.
Strictly middle of the road, baby.
Strictly middle of the road because we that big. Tell your friends, tell your family, we're out here making movies every day. We're about to pull up to PJ's. End of Friday night. It's been a good night. A lot of activity, a lot of bike riding. But it's good. I like to bike ride, so I don't know. We'll see what Saturdays entail. It's not really a vlog if we don't go to the water.
Yeah.
So we're here.
There's always water in the vlog.
There's always water here. We got PJ, we got Sierra. We're at an old fashioned windmill house. Sierra took us.
You made it?
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
It's sweet. Yeah.
Dude, you know that?
Iskerski.
We're with like a TikTok star. Friends,
but you know,
Yo, give it a shout out. What's the at?
My TikTok?
Yep, TikTok at then.
Yeah, shout it out.
TikTok. Wait, how do I spell it?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you gotta be prepared.
Okay, it's TikTok.co.
Watch out.
Yo, that's a solid tap.
Boom.
Thanks, guys.
Oh my God, dude, it's so
Stilo. Is there a straw in there?
Yeah.
What?
We're outside PJ's apartment. We got the Portillo's. Famous cheese sauce, I'm not gonna lie. We already ate it because it couldn't wait in the car. Cheese sauce, definitely 10 out of 10. Two Chicago dogs, one from a good sir.
Brian ate all the fries.
Yep. Classic Chicago dog, you know. Beef, all beef hot dog, I'm pretty sure.
I should have got two of them.
Oh, look at that.
No ketchup on here, just mustard.
No ketchup, look at this. it's a dank one.
It's Dr. Fink. Sick food challenge.
Food review.
Not challenge.
Not bad. I mean, I don't know. A lot of shit on a hot dog. You know what? It's pretty damn good, I'm not gonna lie though.
Oh, there's a juice of pepper in the back of my throat. I'm running off.
Yeah, it's a fucking really hot pepper. Oh shit. Holy shit. Alright, Dr. Fink food review. Portillo's, Chicago hot dog, in Chicago, of course. 8.7, definitely, we'll get it again. This is the real, this is apparently what they're also famous for, other than Chicago dog. Pete didn't get one, but I figured this is big enough to fucking split it.
Aww.
This is Italian, what is this? Italian, ooh, dude, look at this, holy shit. This bitch greasy. Italian, I think it's just Italian beef sandwich. Look at that, peppers.
There's some layers in that mug.
Yeah, look at that, you can see how fucking, All right, first bite. Bro, it's like soaked in au jus.
You know what they say?
Bro, hit that.
Jus! Soda boy, down. I got a banana, I got a soda boy.
Italian beef sandwich. Slapper, honestly, I'm about to do something. You approve of this?
Yeah.
Cheese sauce.
Yeah, I approve.
Cheese sauce.
Anything sauce related, I approve.
Yeah.
For extra, I approve that bonus too. Any bonus, if you want a bonus for the sauce, I do approve. I have a stamp for it.
So we threw some the peppers on there. Now we got the cheese sauce in there. It looked like a Philly.
Philly please steak.
Philly steez shake. Not gonna even lie, with the cheese sauce, whole nother level. It's creamy, it's beefy, a little hot.
We do. There's our bonus right here. Yes, we poured cheese on it, but we're also gonna get a bonus.
Yeah, bonus dipperoo. Honestly,
it's an unfair amount of cheese.
That
should not be legal amount of cheese.
That honestly. That's probably a good 9.9 point, honestly, I don't, like, that could be a 10, and I don't want to say 10, but that's just, it just rips.
Yep.
If you come to Chicago, I actually would, like, recommend getting that.
It's a great sandwich, too. They don't skimp you.
Mm-mm.
They don't skimp you on the meat, you know?
I think it was $6, and we're sharing it. I got you, bro. I'm already on it. That's a freaking monster, Hoss.
What a beast.
Huge.
It's gonna be heavy to hold.
No.
Oh my god, he on X Games mode.
If you didn't realize, the only way to get around in Chicago is by bike. So more efficient.
Lose my time. Thinking about the times we had, thinking about the time we spent. Tell me why you left when you told me this was forever. And tell me why it's so hard to say goodbye. Tell me why it's so hard to say goodbye.